This is called durian.
Yeah.
Durian stinks so bad like garbage that people like it. We got a $5 package here. You don't even touch it with your own hand, because your hands will stink after you eat, and nobody will talk to you.
They're gonna cover your mouth, is it?
A bad breath?
I'm okay. No, they say if you like it, you will love it. If you don't like it, you will hate it.
Yeah.
Either you like it or you hate
Singapore,
it.
Yes, there's people who love it and people who hate it.
Okay, so
those
then
who love it one will like it.
You love it or you're so courageous.
She's just
so courageous.
Yeah.
Oh, you find this is bitter or sweet? Bitter or sweet? She's trying bitter or sweet? Sweet. You are trying a sweet. She don't like it. I better pay her get her drink. She don't like it.
I don't know what it tastes like.
Just like some Chinese, they don't take. Let me give it to you.
You try it.
I was never.
Like,
I told
just
you
like
I can't
Chinese,
eat anymore
they cannot
tonight.
Eat cheese. Come. If you want to,
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm good.
She's so courageous with the whole mouth you put in. I thought she would just have a bite.
You can throw it out.
You don't even want to have a bite?
I don't.
Not after looking at her face.
I'm gonna swallow it. It's part of the experience.
It, I will tell you, sitting here, it reeks. It reminds me of some rancid garbage.
Don't say that when I'm eating it.
It's all in your mind. If you
yeah.
Think it's not, yeah, it's all in your
banana.
Mind.
It's very nice. It's very nice.
It's
very
the
nice.
King of fruits. You know?
The king of fruits. Is it good? Is it healthy?
Yes.
What kind of vitamins?
Especially good for those pregnant.
No, this is a very healthy food.
Yeah.
If you are cold, drink it.
Especially for women. Those who are just give birth or something, they eat it.
I did not give any birth.
Even that, for those who
it's
are...
A food.
Because women are very...
Fertile?
Yes.
Nice.
Alright, I'm gonna eat more. I'm gonna eat some.
You're gonna have more?
Yeah.
She's courageous. And you're adventurous. Amazing.
Your turn, Dad. What's that kind now?
Bitter? I tell you, take a small and have a bite.
Smaller bite?
Yeah.
Okay.
Don't get a big bite. You have to adventure like one shot. I can't stop you in time.
Right,
why
so now,
did we get two packages?
Because this is sweet
oh.
Garbage, and this is bitter garbage. So here's the bitter.
Oh, man.
I think I'm sweating a little.
It's hot here.
And it's a bit dry. Yeah. That's a bit wet. Can you tell the difference?
Yeah.
Same for you?
I can tell the difference, but they're both icky.
That's why I say, either you love it or you hate it. There's only two choices.
How about you? You like it?
I like it.
I'm in the middle. I am. I mean, it's freaking weird.
I think if you get it, then you go Hong Kong, you should try the, what's the tofu? The chou tofu is called what? Fermented pinkert.
From far away, you smell like you drop into the dung.
Correct.
Okay? It's horrible. It smells so badly that you feel like you know you went to a place where there's a lot of output.
Oh,
but food. When you put in your mouth, it's very tasty.
Yeah, but when you put into your mouth, it's nice.
So it smells like death, huh?
You have to.